In this video, we will cover how to unlock a readable Microsoft Word document for editing. You can see that the sample document is locked for editing, and to unlock it, we first of all go to File, Save As, Browse, and where it says File Type, we select the XML format and save the document. Then we open some standard text editor like the editor app on Windows, or for example the free software Notepad++, and we drag the XML file into the editor. In here, we press Ctrl and F to open the search box, type in enforcement, and hit the Enter key to search for this word in the document. After we found it, we change the value 1 to the value 0. Now we save the changed document, and then we can open it up in Word again, and you can see that it is editable now. The last step is that we simply save it as a standard Word document in the .docx file format. If this video solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.